So I'm literally doing this because I wanted some coding practice while I'm like spriting Bardock, and I was just like, I don't want to do sprites too much, so might as well do this. But there's just one problem. For whatever reason, I made him hit really hard.
You may have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket. Now that's a lot of damage.